2008 summer music.
From rags, look at me, to riches. So we're starting our trip to Nashville with some music of delight.
Complicated. Gotta let the music get down in your soul. Forget all your frustrations and let the music get down in your soul. Get on up.
Yeah, in honor of our favorite and I guess only producer, let's jam out to one of his songs. A little,
Driving to Nashville.
Like we're gonna break again. Let's
break up, it's over, dude. You gotta set yourself free. Alright, so it is about almost a quarter after 10, and we've been on the road for just over 2 hours. We're between Columbia and Greenville right now. So we're making good time. That should put us in Nashville about 4 a.m. Let us get a little bit of sleep. Weiss couldn't join us tonight. I don't remember if we told that earlier in our documentary. He was slacking. Decided that, his commitment to the military was a little more important than J5. You know, whatever. It's J5 recording or prison. So he'll be joining us on Sunday, and
I'll be back.
Yeah, and so it's funny, they're roommates, and they're not even going to see each other on this trip.
Hey, but it's not my fault, you know. It's his fault.
No, it's
Drill Sergeant, sir. I'll be there, sir. Drill Sergeant.
It's his fault. The Drill Sergeant's not Weiss's.
Nah, we love you, Weiss.
Yes, we do. Let us not rip on you when you're not here to make up for it. So,
get it over with.
We can edit this out, right?
Yeah.
All right, we're peacing out until the next time.
Yes. This is awesome. Oh my goodness. Oh, dude.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better.
There you go. Tennessee, baby. Is that a Confederate flag? Oh, no, I thought this was...
Yeah. We're here, baby.
Woo! Now, as you'll see, this is the Tennessee football team. If you look closely, you'll see... Is that South Carolina Gamecocks? Weiss, I'm sorry, but they really beat your team. I think that's why they beat them a lot. We're on the mountain.
Trying to catch a shooting star. I got a pocket full of chains. But everything's the same.
Oh, it smells so great in here. I'm not lying. And it's a log. Let's see if it's actual wood. Oh! Amazing. This is how my house is gonna be. I'm not kidding.
Like a king, check and see if she's 18. I got a pocket full of chains. But everything's the same. A man could go and save
y'all, look at this. I feel like we're in a country western movie or something like that. This is crazy.
You having a problem, dude? Well, welcome to the country. This is why you don't live in the country. You hate bugs. All right, we should get back on the road.
Yeah.
It is now officially almost 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, so we're making good time.
Yes, I'm still finding it. Stop and say the thing they want to know, I ain't you on the radio. Because the man in Hollywood says that we ain't any good and won't give us any money. So, we're in Knoxville, the home of, well, not the home of, is the home of Justin?
I think so.
No, it's Chattanooga.
Oh, yeah, that's right. But his heart lies here.
Yeah.
With the University of Tennessee.
But this is our home, boy. Miss him, man. Rest in peace, man.
This is us back in our heyday.
Yep.
Probably each of our most prized possession.
It really is. It started
here. We got Nashville.
It kind of started our thing, our niche for music, and I don't know, just fine for life.
Did, definitely.
If I can change the world, I would be a sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was really something good, baby, if I could change.
All right, so we are at the hotel. We're jamming out to some Jay Timberlake. We're staying here at America's Best Value Inn. Slightly in the ghetto because we are still broke musicians.
We are definitely in the ghetto.
Dion is in his hood because he's trying
hood.
To blend in.
Yep, exactly.
So we don't get robbed on the way to our room. But we should be good. This is J5 peacing out. We better hide this camera before we get shot.
If y'all have not noticed, we have a package. And okay. In our package.
So at the front desk, they gave a nice little bag of like free stuff like they do at most hotels. You'd expect some like Axe body wash and some deodorant. KY jelly. What hotel gives samples of KY jelly? Seriously. Throat lozenges, some ponytail holders. So we're set now. I don't think we would ever need anything else. Yeah, we're in the ghetto right now. Like, we almost got robbed twice coming in, and we're not even kidding.
Yeah, so, we I had to be really black. If I wasn't black, we probably got shot.
And there were people eyeing us down in the parking lot. Like, I believed Zach when he said it was a rough area, but I didn't know it would be this bad. Like, it looks nice, but then when you see the people walking around at, you know, 4:04 in the morning, that's when you know how bad it is.
A prostitute.
Are you serious?
A prostitute, dude.
Are you serious?
She's a prostitute / junkie. I'm serious, dude. I can tell.
That's insane.
It kind of scared
I mean,
me.
She did kind of... He did drop her off. Ooh. Ew. Gross. She's like two doors down, too.
She might be a pimp.
Do what?
He might be a pimp.
I'm sure he is.
Because he had a Cadillac one thing with rims.
In this part of town?
In this part of town.
Dude. Okay, I'm going to sleep and not thinking about this because the quicker we can get out of this room in the morning, the better. Now we know why there's KY jelly. All right. Peace out, folks.